Customer Journeys and Dynamics 365 for Marketing let you model, execute, and evaluate dynamic campaign experiences for your prospective customers. Design customer journeys by assembling various tiles into an automated marketing pipeline. Each journey usually starts with a segment tile that defines which of your contacts will participate in the journey. When the journey begins, all contacts in the target segment start on that tile and then immediately step one tile forward. The next step in this example is an email tile. When this part of the journey is reached, an email message is automatically sent to each contact from the segment tile. When the email is sent, each contact moves to the next tile, which is a trigger tile. Trigger tiles are decision points that add interactivity to the journey. In this case, the contact stays at this tile until the contact engages with an email or a timeout is reached. In a typical example, the contact could be sent down the yes path as soon as the message is opened. But after 3 days, contacts who don't open the message are sent down the no path on the bottom. You can configure triggers to react to a wide range of contact interactions, including email open, email click, event registration, landing page submission, and more. You can also choose a timeout delay. Let's walk through an example of how to create one of the most common types of customer journeys, a simple email campaign. Start by going to the journeys list and then choose New from the command bar. The first step is to choose a template. Templates can help you get started quickly by providing pre-made structures for various types of journeys. But this time, we'll start with a blank canvas. For a simple email marketing campaign, we start with a segment group and then add an email after the segment. Add a descriptive name for each tile by selecting it and opening the Properties tab. And the journey is ready for a high-level review of its structure. Once we're happy with the structure, we are ready to add detailed settings for each tile using its Properties tab. For the Segment Group tile, expand the group, select its Child tile, and then use the Properties tab to assign an existing market segment. You could drag more Child tiles here if you wanted to combine several segments for this journey. For the Email tile, you can choose an existing message or create a new one from here. Our simple journey design is finished, so we go to the General tab to give it a name and schedule. Now, as soon as your selected start time arrives, the journey will automatically begin. It will continue to send messages to new contacts that join the segment until the end time arrives. While the journey is running, Dynamics 365 collects information about contact interactions. After a short time, you can come back to the journey and see how it's going by opening the Insights view. On the first tab of the Insights view, you can see how many contacts interacted with the email and how many did not engage. Choose a tile to see more information about its performance in the Data tab. For more information, choose the View Details link for the selected tile, when available. On the Dashboard tab of the Insights view, you can see analytics about your journey's overall performance. We'll be right back.